Don't miss out.
If you haven't seen Independence Day,
what do we do?
See it now. And for those who have, see the biggest movie of the year again.
We should go.
Independence Day.